In Powell County, schools will be closed tomorrow for the funeral of a former high school coach. The district says the funeral for 79-year-old Coach Ken Jones will be held in the Powell County High School gym tomorrow morning at 11. Jones was a teacher and coach for the school for more than 30 years. The district says he passed away on Saturday at the Clark Regional Medical Center in Winchester.